Thanks, Erica. Tonight, the Burrillville Town Council is holding a special meeting to discuss an artificial turf field project at the high school. Some residents say they're concerned about exposing student athletes to chemicals that are linked to cancer. However, the state's health and environmental departments say that while turf fields do contain a variety of chemicals, exposure during playtime is unlikely to have any negative health effects. The meeting is set for 6 tonight at the high school.